What is up, guys? I know I haven't uploaded a video in a while. Well, that's a lie, I just uploaded one yesterday. But I decided that I should probably upload the first time I've ever played Infinite Warfare Zombies. This is probably the first time I'm thinking of getting this game. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. I don't exactly know yet. I don't really know. I downloaded the free trial, which allows me to play to a certain degree. What the fuck, really? So I don't get a knife, I slap. Okay, I guess. But it lets me play the game up until I'm level 3 in zombies and level 15 in multiplayer. And if I really enjoy the game, then obviously I'll most likely get it. But we'll see. Fortify our position by boarding the window. I did like the opening cinematic. That was pretty good. Where do I go? It'll pick you up when they put you down. So this is quick revive, okay. Need power. Oh wait, I probably go this way, don't I? No? You have no item lost and found. So wait, is this? No, okay. I want to say this is the M1911, but never hurt anybody. But I don't exactly know. So it's like Black Ops where you can take 3 hits, okay. Yeah, it's the M1911. I do like the way this pistol feels. I'll probably use it in multiplayer. I don't know where to fucking go. Guns are gonna be very useful without needs power. Power. Is there power somewhere here? Oh, fuck me. That's not what I meant to do. I'm gonna die here, man. I can't reload. Because the M1 gun. So fucking just get this. The person I can truly count on is me. Oh right, duh, that wasn't. Can I, like, actually... Alright, whatever, I have a rock token.
Duty calls, I guess.
God damn it. Power this way. Oh, wait. Okay.
Made possible by nerds.
Derp? Oh, I'm fucking parted, alright.
We embark onto Main Street.
My controller's glowing, that's a bit sketchy. What the fuck? Oh god. Is that a fucking... Oh no. I thought that was a clown.
Isaac calls this an ASCAP.
I don't think I have any tickets, so... Oh, okay, this is fully automatic. Oh, this is pretty good, I think. I guess I have a souvenir coin? Yeah.
Just two more and you've got yourself a prize.
Oh, okay. Alright, what's this way? I do have lots of money, so maybe I can find a better gun. Or I can just open doors and that works. I am in the arcade. Ooh. Can I actually, no. I'm gonna turn the power on wherever the power is. More games upstairs. I wonder if all of these games work. Because I'm supposed to get tickets. So. I don't know where the power is though. Right here.
Once again,
okay,
science
no.
saves the day.
Oh, well. I guess they all do work. That's pretty cool. Like, does this one work? Oh, it does. Hmm. Where the fuck's Pac-Man? Like, fuck these games, I wanna play fucking Pac-Man. Oh. Fuck you. Oh, fuck no. Oh, shit. Oh, hell no. I don't like clowns. Fucking goddamn it. Fuck you, clown. Fuck you. Oh, shit. Okay. So that's a dog wave. Alright, I got you. Fuck is this? Well, it's out of order, so it doesn't even matter. Karma 1250. So the zombies just spawn like that, okay. Oh, I'm dead. Well. Rip. Oh, we'll try again. So the hellstorm is okay. Is a 3-round burst gun? Alright. I guess I'll just get the Hellstorm this time. It'll probably be better.
Years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius.
Okay, can I skip this? Yeah. I watched that already. Sometime in the 1980s, Space Line theme park. Restore power to the park. Oh.
It's just me, myself, and I. Let's cut this mixtape.
Yep. Yep. Alright, so this is... Can you... No, you can't. That sucks. Let's get this.
This guy right here, yo. This the one that cleaned up the street.
I've got one for you. A valley girl, a nerd, a jock, and a rapper. All walk into a zombie-filled theme park. They all die marvelously in the end, with blood and guts everywhere. Oh, you expect a punchline?
Oh, he punches the zombies. So the nerd slaps them and he punches them. Alright. Geez, no commando lunges in this game, huh? Well, I guess he's not using a knife, so... Let's go down this time. They probably lead to the exact same place, yeah. But... Oh well. Okay, so it's card deck. I don't even know what that is. So. I'm not gonna buy that gun. It wasn't up to hit a good. Pick up Neil's head. What?
I got something. I just found a robot's head. Anyone seen a headless robot around here?
A silly little robot alone. He is not part of the official props list.
Where did this go? Oh, okay. So yeah, that's what I thought it was.
What you got, Neil? Hey, yo, Neil, you back in the game, bro?
Neil,
that is a weird reload animation. Ooh, get a cash. Let's go this way, this time. What's over here? A gun? Hopefully. That's an alien. He's a crocodile. Oh. I guess this. I'm gonna get this. Okay, so I can get tickets by doing the... Oh, I can't go that way. Oh, there's the box. I take it. So I went the wrong way. My football of beat. Yeah, I don't... No, you can probably jump up here, can't you? So this is the B23R, which I like the B23R, I guess.
Hey man, why ain't this thing on?
More power. I think that's it. No. I bet this is what Jug is. At the bottom of full of beef, weren't you? Yeah. Alright, I need to find where the power is. Oh, power this way, okay. Does this turn on, like, all of this stuff? Yep. Punch him in the face. Wait, what? Punch him in the face? Does that increase my melee damage? Sorry, slapping. That way, get two multi kills. Oh, okay. There's a multi kill, and here's another. I'm gonna go give this to the other one, see what I can get. Bomb stoppers. Is this PhD flopper? God damn it. They took the PhD. They stole it. How could they? Oh well. Treyarch's the one that fucking got rid of it. What a game. Fireworks trap? What the? Okay, I guess. Killed 5 zombies from a distance. Killed 4 zombies from a distance. Why was he glowing? So I take it like this. Oh, wait, what? Well, I guess I'm not gonna kill zombies from a distance. Because I don't see any zombies. What's this? Needs power. Of course it needs power. This takes 1,500 points. Ew. Ew, 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 ew. I'll take the dagger hands. I don't know if I like this gun. It's okay. It's fully automatic at least. I can't really complain about that. Vulk. It's a Vulk. Vulk, 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 Vulk. Alright. I'm going for the box. I want to see what guns are in the box. What can I get out of the box? I don't have that. More money. Oh well. So I want to see what this does. Okay, so it just blows up. That's a fire sale. So does that mean I don't know where the box locations are. Like,
your soul.
Oh, right here. There are zombies coming. Oh man.
Shit.
Ah! Ah! Fucking clowns. That's why I hate clowns, everybody. You all laugh at me. No, clowns are fucking... Oh! Fuck you, clowns. Fuck are you, clown? I swear to fucking God. Okay, they're dead. That's all that fucking matters. I got a fucking sniper. Yeah, this is what I wanted. It's an M1 Garand. Put those scope on. I guess, okay. I don't use snipers game, but like, I guess thanks. Oh my god, it's not even a one shot kill. How much is this? 950, okay, that's as much as I thought it would be. Fuck this, I'm gonna use this. Yeah. This is an AK. Pretty much. I don't have any perks. I don't know where perks are, I don't know what the perks are. Well, I know that they're like the candy, but I don't know where Jug is. Holy shit. Auger. Is this a fucking... It is. The death machine. Okay. Wait, what is this? EDM? Oh my god, it's tiny. Oh, what the... Holy crap! It's powerful. Reaver, this looks like a shotgun. I like my shotguns. I guess I'm good for now. Like... So is it a shotgun? Oh, yep. Jesus Christ. I guess then this is speed stamina, probably. Not speed pull. Oh, there's another shotgun. And now I'm stuck.
That was you. Hey, yeah, this place is sick.
Whoa. Oh, there's the Volk.
You gotta commit, man. Come back when you have all the parts.
Oh, that's double tap. Okay. Oh god, he's not dead. Oh god, well, okay.
Hey, don't stop the kick, baby. Yo, where's that power?
Oh, Polar Peak. Hey, this is where Doug is. Okay, I'm back here. I'm just opening all the doors, man. So I can look around for that juggernaut. With the polar beat, I'm gonna... Alright, sorry about the random cut there. I was inviting my friend Caleb to the party.
That's just the hood version of fast travel.
Wait, can I ride this? No. Moon shakes, that's pretty funny. I wonder what juggernaut is. I think I found it. Should I turn power on? I don't know where the fuck power is. I'm guessing it's like in here somewhere. It has to be, right? Oh wait, I'm by the arcade, it's in there, isn't it? What the f... Okay, well...
Ah, hell. Hey, don't hate the rapper, hate the song.
Hmm. My legs are going numb because I'm swinging crisscross because I'm actually trying to focus while playing. Oh,
our lovely Spaceland mascot.
Alright, well, I think I'm going to go ahead and end it here, guys. If you enjoyed, I'm enjoying myself immensely. Yeah, I'm not paying. I'll just play multiplayer for a little bit. I'll see you guys next one, so peace out.